Alright, I'm back, hopefully. I've been watching a lot of games lately, especially Warcraft 3. I'm watching the channel Back to Warcraft. Sounds like I'm doing a commercial for them. But I'm a big fan of Happy. But just watching someone playing is kind of making you passive, wouldn't you agree? So yeah, it's been too much of that. Of course, it's great to see someone's mastery. Perhaps unlike the situation we have here, because I'm very worried about my chances. Okay, so this is... Oh, it's his fortress. Maybe. Just maybe we will... we will go for a surprise attack. Okay. Where were you going? I'm sorry, I need to get back to whatever I was doing. Three archangels and... Yeah, it's this. Someone told me that... Oh... Yes, a holy weapon does not... it affects... it doesn't seem to... Does it affect ranged? Yes, it does. Alchemy does not affect magical ranged attack, and holy weapon does neither. Does it affect ranged attack? So this is quite useless, and someone told me this on my channel. it's useless, basically, what I've been doing. What the hell, man? Yeah, go up there. I don't know, man. I would like to have a look at your capital. I really would like that. When it comes to you... going to be so slow. But let's do that. Okay, we don't have a fighter's guild. Okay. Let's see what happens. So, is it so that the blah 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 lizardmen cannot build war colleges? Okay. Aha, I see. Yeah, so that was useless. Let's go. Sorry about taking so long. Hey, maybe I shouldn't have... Wait. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have allowed that. That was a mistake. Whatever happened there, it was a mistake. Yeah. Oh, he took the place. It would be tempting to... Oh, it's Raven too. You bastard. Alchemy and conjure, and yes. I don't like that at all. But you can't really go to war against him, can we? And they're flying. Oh god, how powerful they are. I think I might be screwed in this game, I have to be honest. This in a clumsy way, of course. It will have to be. Yeah, and I will use ages to get through the forest too. I did not like that. is this raven guy I'm afraid of? Eventually, we will be. And you, of course. I don't feel well about this game at all. We don't have any life wizards to exchange spells with either. Ages, aren't you? Going to go spying on his fortress. Take a peek. You are indeed annoying. Perhaps you need to just gather an army and beat them. Yeah, perhaps not be so there's a lot of you though. I don't know what we'll do. Can we adjust our magic a little bit? When we get the cucatrices, we will start casting them.
So.
So these guys have plus 30 to range. So if you pray, cast prayer. They'll have, yeah, okay. Can you count 1, 2, 3? I have a hard time counting these. Is it 6 or is it more? But in either case, let's get them. You still cost me mana, you bastard, so you're not exactly free. Suppose Can you relax? I'm going to cock in. I'm going to cock. Two, three, four, five. We might need just one more and then. Yeah, I like that. Dark pool. Really, bro? Jesus. Okay, go. Oh, and then I forgot. Oh. Can you please? Yes. Justify that absolute bullshit. Ugh. Done. Move. So should we appease him or go to war? So these are spells I have, because I have a summoning circle and I have Earth Lore, yes. Why do I have this? What the hell? I get such a good spell, okay. Thank you. Yeah, please, please do that. And please just... Oh, God damn it, no! Oh, ha ha ha. I've lost my desire. I'm, what's it called, clumsy? Being very clumsy here. Fire is kind of good. In a way, it isn't good, but you get what I mean. Spell, and then we'll cast the cucatrices like we said we would. Might want to adjust our summoning circle. Flameblade interests me. Increasing strength to melee attack. But 3 and missile attacks by 2. Yeah, these can be good for my lizardmen. They can be really good. Holy weapon and this. One normal unit, okay. Yeah, I'm clumsying here. Perhaps one day we will have engineers too. That be a sight. So, K chaos spawn, and yeah, we should got to remember to not leave the node open. That would suck. How strong is Aethar at this point? Not at all. Let's go. Yes. Typical have firebolt. Here we do. Mislead spell. Mislead, are anyone not one of you are a death wizard, so... And that's not very strong. We can work with this. It seems like Ssra is in for it. I need to have the cucatrices. Send the lizardmen first, or something like that. Oh, that's interesting. That you do that. If we now... If we now sacrifice one of these, just to have a look. That's not so bad. Huh. We even survived, okay. Thank you. a bit counterintuitive, but because we're going to war. Holy crap, man. But we're not at war yet, so... but... we can't really do much either. These guys can go up there. The problem is that they'll probably kill one mage per round unless we bless them or something. Even then. Seriously? Is that supposed to be a threat? Time has come. Let's activate these bastards.
Thank you.
does not seem strong enough to just... These cucatrices, they're taking so long. Sure enough. You're the devil calling, boss. What happens? Yeah, sure, you're a narcissist. Fine. Ssra and Ubrick, that's pretty serious, isn't it? Ssra, he's not at war with Ssra. Okay. Should I? He is at war with Raven at least. We can agree on that. And he's at war with Showbreak. And if I don't do anything, the other guys will come and take him. So what I'm thinking is, I'll try to weaken him and take that city. I know it's a long shot, I know, but I might as well use these wolf raiders for something. And this rest here is basically just crap. Yeah, let's try it. Sure. To be a normal unit, that's the rub. Mislead too. Have no resistance, that's in a way that was the worst thing that could have happened if it went through. Yeah, I don't like this. Resistance. That was not what we needed though. Thank you. yeah, sure, we have to just do it. Although we did not get the results we wanted. Actually, black sleep on one of them. I mean, why not? Very good, Anakin. Very good, Anakin. However, our Wolven Riders did their jobs, so this city is now ours. Yeah, sorry, but you're gone. And now everything got wrecked. Yeah, I don't think they'll be a threat. Seeing how efficient our wolf guys were, they won't be a threat up there either. Maybe we should go for Paladin soon. Yeah, I'm feeling like Ssra is getting... engineers. I don't know what the deal with the guy is. He's a chaotic. Yeah, you are... You are... This is not very trusting behavior, I must say. Finally, let's have a look. We need a summoning circle, and we need a guardian spirit. Excellent. And we need a summoning circle. What do we need now? I feel like we need to... buff these guys with flame blade. Basically form... this is it for now. Sorry for the slow playing. I'm a bit like that. I can't help it. Maybe I will be more efficient later on. But interesting development. I'm going from it being hopeless to okay, we have a chance, and we're probably going for Ssra next. Yeah, but it's going to be interesting. But we're going to get while we're buffing these units, we're going to get a bunch of nodes, and they're probably going to use ages to even get there. Yeah, so with that, thank you for now. Goodbye.